Therefore, since we have been justified by faith, we have peace with God through our Lord Jesus Christ, whom he has given us through his Spirit. And we rejoice in the hope of the glory of God, and hope does not disappoint us, because he has poured out his riches upon us. I pray that out of his glorious riches, Christ may strengthen you with power in your inner being. And I pray that you may have the power to grasp how wide, how long, how high, and how deep is the love of Christ. I want to know Christ and the power of his resurrection, and the fellowship of sharing in his suffering, becoming like him in death, and so somehow to attain to the resurrection of the dead.